The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. It's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Thank you.
You go and see if you can mix up with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it all of it? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuffed up warm in the back of you. And everyone else is doing the same as me.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. Why? I think it came from over there. Nothing to report. Where did that come from?
You!
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
He's everywhere like this. I don't know where I am.
At least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God. I need to keep those rats busy.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh no!
Oh, that was the noise.
Oh, stop!
Ready to return. Something I can pinch around here.
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. See all these bodies? Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. I should arrest you. Now go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Don't look. Don't look.
I'm not hateful. I hate Crotus.
Hey,
remember this one.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get it. The Inquisition must have put it in. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No! Not bad. Not bad at all.
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What?
Hey! What the?
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Oh.
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. can get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. A cart. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
To say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that.
The odorous. I could try.
Once you're in the bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good. What? What was that? Oh, you're going to pay for that. Just you wait. You're gonna pay for this!
It worked.
What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the other men.
Hey! Stop chucking him in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because
it's... Well...
Sanguis cages.
We're all going
this is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Going to get feel hanging around here, passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
What was that?
There's someone here! Get back here!
Going to get ill hanging around here, passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
This should make things a little easier.
Intruder! Hand down!
Those alchemist cards. There must be something useful in it. Well, that looks a lot better.
Not crazy.
Ah!
you there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Then.
What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.